Alex, we've got a huge problem. It looks like Coburn hired a hitman to come after you.
Man, he works quick. So what's the play?
He wants to kill you. Take him down before he gets the chance.
Hey guys, and welcome back to the crew. This is episode number 26, is it? 26, that's awesome. Thank you for the support so far, guys. You've been amazing. Keep the likes and stuff coming. Follow me on Twitter and stuff, at GameITommy. Links and stuff in the description. But anyway, the next mission seems to be some sort of guy which is trying to assassinate poor old Alex. I did not appreciate this at all. So I'm going to try and take him out, probably in the Porsche raid car, I imagine. I mean, this thing's probably useless, so taking something out. It's so weak and fragile. I think the next one, it's 1 mile away, that's not too far. But I'm enjoying the sights, the snowy little villages and stuff. This looks awesome, doesn't it? I want to go here for Christmas or something, that'd be so cool. Oh, squeeze. Oh, that's it, thank you very much. This car looks out of place as well. it looks like some morons in a Lamborghini. Like, it's like, why are you here? Don't be stupid. There's balloons as well. Balloons in the snow. How romantic. How awesome. We are very, very close now. Are there a shortcut? Yeah, why not? Across the snow. it's just a massive jump there. I think I've been down that before, actually. I need to get there at some point. Right. Anyway, let's go solo. Switching up. Plus 23 for a gold. Oh, I need that. Please. What, are we actually going to start this jump? There he is, look.
There he is.
Bitch, I'm coming for you. Look at the balloons as well. Oh, this is going to be good. This is going to be so good.
Take him out.
I'm coming. Woo! Shit! Screw that. Oh my god. That guy's got nerves of steel, honestly. Right. Massive shortcut. Couple of trees. Not going to slow down. Oh yeah, I've got him. That's a fence. This fence is slowing me down. Fence is going everywhere. So if he's got 65 health again. Another guy I'll just try and smash off. Where is he going now? Alright, time for a bit of NOS, I think. Oh, it's a big jump here. Oh, shit. That jump was massive. Sort of flicked me up. Come on. Get closer. I barely even lifted, let alone trying to catch him up. Oh, crap, where's he off to? God, I almost destroyed the tree. I'm trying to find a good little spot to try and use a bit of NOS, but... Areas so packs. Oh, turn! It wouldn't turn right. It just kept going that direction. I get a little bit nervous. Not anywhere near him yet. Crap! Oh, I hate when he does that. Oh shit! Oh god! That is horrible when he does that.
Don't let him get away.
I can't help it. He's too quick. There's too many random jumps and trees I have to keep worrying about, and deers. Not fair. He seems to just go for it like effort, with no effort at all, which just annoys me. Come on. Oh, crap again. Oh, shit. This level's insane. This is not fun. Right, come on.
Good, now take him.
He's stay right down. Finally. Come on. Where's he going to go next? I need a little bit more NOS. Come on. Where's he going to turn?
Oh,
bitch.
Nice.
Tiny bit of health. Was that two? Fantastic. that's more like it. Trying my best. Trying to stay nice and close. He's going off. I know he somehow got some random power. What the hell? This game's random, I swear. Oh, shit. Yes.
Got him.
Oh, bitch. Used the tree against me. I've got 19 health left. It looks like he might be going off road again. Oh. Oh shit, whoa! Crap. 2 minutes left. And on the train track.
Again.
Thank you for the tip, Zoe. Oh shit, I blinked and was screwed up. How dare I blink? Where's he off to? This way. Salt Lake City. Roaming around the tree. Oh no, there's always one tree left. Come on, this is definitely not a goal, guys. That is just straight in. Oh, I missed much of that. How many trees are around here? Somehow he gets through them all. It's always frustrating.
He's almost down.
He's got like barely any health left. One good hit should finish him off. 1 minute left. It is snowy. I'll play this like around Christmas Day, like snowy games. It's good. Come on. Oh, shit. No. Come on. That's it.
Nice.
Oh, it's like one. You are kidding me. Sped up. Is he off to? Oh, shit. No, I have all the. There's no. Trap me to land there. Where's he off to now? This is definitely not. It's gonna be a bronze at this rate. If I don't, even if I get anywhere near him, he just keeps speeding up like randomly.
If he gets away, we're screwed.
I know we're screwed. Oh, shit. Come on.
Oh, hit him again.
No. This is such a tease. This is dragging on for so long. Yes. Oh, God. That was tough. Some of these events are like quite also endurance races, like trying to just focus on it and trying to keep going and not giving up and trying to deal with the random like speed boost they get and stuff. It just bronze, not surprising. That sucks. That's a good opportunity for the car to level up a lot and I screwed up massively. Just took me too long. There's no excuses, guys. I screwed up. I have nothing to say. Apart from that, I'm very disappointed.
Nice takedown, Alex. Local PD has taken the hitman into custody.
Woo! Bastard.
Let's not get too excited. Coburn won't stop sending guys until he gets me.
Coburn is one pissed off guy.
How are you holding up?
Well, apart from the death threat, swell. What have we got?
Another lead on Coburn's operation. Get to the location on your map.
You locally. Please be fairly close. Or not. That is the middle of nowhere. God damn it. I'm supposed to get there quickly. It's going to take me ages. I can't see any like airports or train stations nearby. It's literally just got to drive there. Okay, fair enough. This will be one on long ash journey. It's going to turn around 11 miles. Oh, God. That is long. That is very, very long. Try and take some shortcuts, I guess. Like this one. Woo! That was a terrible shortcut. It's just too many trees to take shortcuts. I can't even see the freaking actual tree bit. There we go. Oh, shit. I can't go down anymore. Is it like I can go around this way. Here. All these trees, man. So many trees. So many big Christmas trees. It's so Christmas.
A 911 call signs a vehicle driving erratically. All patrols be on
alert. It's not me, it's not me. Roger. Someone else. Try it behind the main road now if you can. So I mean, this whole area is like fenced in. Why is that? That's a bit annoying. This shortcut's gone wrong. Just the whole city is surrounded by wolves. Sucks. The most worst shortcut ever. Oh, what do you do? Oh, God, the amount of trees in this area is surreal. Okay, yeah, that works out. Why is there so many trees? Cut some down, for Christ's sake. All right. Is this a road here? Please. There we go. Trees for me. Trees. Oh, what are we going to throw again? Crap. At least we're getting down the miles fairly quickly. Squeeze. See, this car, the car isn't very nimble enough to sort of quickly change direction, especially in the snow. Oh, hello. Where's the snow gone? It's disappeared. Anyway, guys, see you guys in a second. When I'm a little bit closer, because this is going to be a long, long journey. See you guys soon. Boop.
Alex, Roxanne tracked down a couple of guys that helped sell off the merchandise Coburn's been impounding. They're making bets on some local races. If you can win, I think I can get them to talk.
If? think you mean win.
Oh yeah, I can win. Every time. Still not 100% sure on this colour arrangement. It looks almost looks like a little bit like a Ford Mustang, this McLaren, but I'll change it up at some point. I just forgot a little bit. But it's been quite a fun little drive though. In this car, it just feels like it's been like super quick as well, which is always a plus. I'm trying to avoid this skill if I can. There we go. Oh, I hit someone's letterbox. Oops! Best of all coming outside and seeing like your letterbox just like flown in the air. Like some like crazy McLaren driver. How funny would that be? That'd be awesome. Yeah, I skipped about 8 miles of like driving. It took a little while, but the speeds I was going at, it didn't take too long. And this wonderful beast of a car. It looks good, but I'm not sure about the stripes and the red. I don't know. Perhaps go for like an all-white colour. Someone suggested to me on Twitter, all-white might look quite nice, or perhaps just like a pure orange, maybe, I'm not sure. Something along those lines. But it does look like a proper circuit car, so it does work in that aspect. Oh, it's a random bear again! Looking like he's a little bit lost. Wonderful drift. Fairly close now. 0.6 miles away? Look at that diffuser though. It's just like sticking the car to the floor. I think the circuit car for the McLaren looks a lot better than the Lamborghini. In my opinion. I don't know. Looks like it does. Go and buckle up and get this race over and done with. I think it might be a perfect race, I'm not sure. Right. Should be easy, apparently. Oh, I'll see you in a second, I guess. Oh, yes, my Lamborghini. So good. So I get gold, I get plus 13. But if I get a bronze, it's minus 2. So that'd be worth nothing. I'll just set it on.
All right, Alex. I place the bets. All you have to do is win.
One win coming up.
Fingers crossed. Some nice cars in there. Woo! Very nice cars. There we go. That snow must get. It must affect the car, surely.
You know what to do.
Oh, yeah, I do. Is it going to be another long race or 28 checkpoints? Yes, it's a long race. Jesus. It's a very long race. I'm guessing anyway. Come on. Some really nice cars in this race. That's it. Use the power of the NOS. This Skyline is very quick. Get in the way, Skyline. It's annoying me now. Whoa, got a little bit splatty there. Just hit too much snow. Come on. I need this gold. You're just in my way. There we go, flying past. Goodbye,
nice.
Sucker.
It's all yours.
Whoa. The race has only just started, really. I mean, 28 checkpoints. I've only done 4. Just make that 5. This car does not like these corners, these slow corners. Oh, you freaking Skyline! Japanese technology
You're
and all that.
Behind.
This Italian stallion. He's Italian.
Yours
isn't
for it? The
oh, Mustang. Oh, geez. This is actually quite a tough race.
Get that lead back.
Oh no, they're all like coming past me. Not good. Should be faster on the straights, but I guess in the corner it seems to be struggling a little bit. Come on. See, look at that. Once the speed picks up, the breeze past. Just these corners that be a slight struggle.
You've got this.
Just drift around them. It's all good. Right, that's the ninth checkpoint. Still ages to go yet. Why can't this be the last checkpoint? Just want to win the race. I swear this game is obsessed with balloons. I keep seeing balloons. Square balloons, circle balloons, American balloons. Random shady balloons. I don't know. So, yeah. Good for the traffic. There's still a nice little pack just behind me. Whoa! Don't do that, mate. Oh, look at that. It just rips away from him on the straight. It's definitely the strength of this car. It's the straight. 3 second lead. Nice. What's next corner? Oh, careful of traffic. Probably slow down a little bit. Yep, slow down a lot more. Oh, there's signs everywhere. Sorry. I would probably roll. Road. The amount of time I lost there. One mistake. Just go around the corner. Car does not like corners. Shit. How can that thing overtake me in a corner?
Get back up front.
We will. Get him out of the way. We couldn't literally get any closer, could I? Oh, he's gone wide. Jesus, he smashed
yours
that wall.
For the taking.
I keep saying that and I keep losing it. 1 second lead, I'll take it. Some of these snowy levels are so tough. Struggle with grip. I mean, these aren't slick tyres, are they? That's a circuit racing, so. But still, such a massive factor, the snow and the ice. That worked actually, because she's a little bit of NOS. Gets me nice and straight, nice and quickly. Oh, Jesus. This one's so tough. Whoa, crap. Oh, no. Don't do that. It's not very funny.
Get that lead back.
Yeah. Take a minute. On the inside. This could work, actually. Nice. No more snow left. Woo! It's the 20th checkpoint, but now I've got this is the 21st one coming up. So I've got 7 left. My maps are right. Oh, snowy again! God damn it! This is a random part of the world. Crap! Oh shit! So late on the map. Kind of some kid as well. 4 second lead. Bad. Oh man. We're trying to get around that corner, it took forever. Checkpoint number 24. 25's coming up. Eek! Races are so long. I keep wanting to press the NOS button, but I'm always a little bit like, do I want to do that really? Could make me crash. How did they call me up? This is a tight corner. Second leap. Oh, careful. This is a bit more NOS. Yes, come on. This next one's the last checkpoint. Woo! Let's do this! Oh man, that was a toughie. That was a toughie race. The AI was really trying to go for me. But we come first.
Yes.
So put the right bet on. That is for sure. I'm happy with that in the end. I mean, could be a gold. Hope it is. Woo! Yes! It felt okay, but just the corners are struggling a little bit against the AI. Grip bonus, a nice new gearbox. 709. That is impressive. All right, awesome. Let's get to the next race. See how close it is. Who's this?
You and your crew owe me your rides.
Can't we work something out?
Funny you should ask. A friend of mine will call you. Tell her everything you know about selling impounded cars, and you keep your wheels.
Like, I mean, why would you race a Lamborghini, though? I don't really know.
Sorry, Alex. Coburn's next shipment is ready to collect. I've got my task force waiting to take him down. You good to go?
Let's do it.
We put Coburn away, then Shiv's all yours. Location's on your map.
Is there a hidden car around here? Let's have a good look. It's beeping green. Are they around here? Just about. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Woo! Buggy. Awesome. Yeah, so I guess that'll end it now. So that's going to end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you see some more, as always, hit the thumbs up button. Leave your support. Follow me on Twitter at GameRightArmy, Instagram, Facebook. Links and stuff in the description. Thank you for watching. Have a pleasant day. And bye-bye.